Robbie Robertson, guitarist and songwriter for the band, dies at the age of 80. Canadian musician Robbie Robertson, guitarist and songwriter for the rock group The Band, has died.
Yes, in a career spanning nearly seven decades, he wrote some of their best-known songs, including The Weight, and was Bob Dylan's lead guitarist in the 60s and 70s. Our reporter Tim Allman looks back on his life.
1976, The Band's farewell concert, and the night they drove old Dixie down. He may not have provided the vocals, but this was very much the work of Robbie Robertson, a Canadian writing a song about the American Civil War, full of passion, poignancy and power. Tributes poured in on social media following the announcement of his death. Singer-songwriter Neil Diamond said the music world lost a great one with the passing of Robbie Robertson. Keep making that beautiful noise in the sky, Robbie. I'll miss you. And the Rolling Stones' Ronnie Wood said, such sad news about Robbie Robertson. He was a lovely man, a great friend, and will be dearly missed. Robbie Robertson was born in Toronto in 1943. He left home at 16 to pursue a music career, forming The Band in 1967. They made their name as a backing group for Bob Dylan, helping influence his transition from folk artist to rock star. After The Band broke up, he pursued a solo career, but also became Martin Scorsese. Robbie Robertson carried on working pretty much until the day he died. He once said of his music that he started from a place where he had no idea what to do, and then some light shines through, and it turns into something magical.